Senator Muhammad Ali Ndume, who is always passionate about the welfare of students, deemed it necessary to distribute 10 million naira to students and some political stalwarts who got varying sums of 10,000 and 100,000 naira. The senator, who was represented by the senior special advisor to Governor Zulum, Ibrahim Abba Chupun and Muhammad Kala, said the consistent financial assistance rendered by the lawmaker is a tester to his soaring concern to his people. Hannatu Dauda and other students, while appreciating the lawmaker's remarkable achievements so far in all ramifications, said the scholarship will reduce their financial burden and help actualize their academic pursuit. Meanwhile, Senator Muhammad Ali Ndume has interacted with student union leaders at his residence in Maiduguri, where he advised them to work hard and develop entrepreneurship mindset to shape their future. The senator acknowledged efforts and resilience put in place by the Southern Borno students, recalling how himself and his contemporaries had easy access to education. Following a series of complaints filed against Southern Borno Student Council, SOBOSCO, Senator Ndume declined the involvement of SOBOSCO union leaders to partake in sharing money for the students, insisting that no third party will be considered in the sharing formula, saying monies will be disbursed directly to students' bank accounts. In Maiduguri, Umaru Yakubu Kirawa, NTN News.